Hello from the netherworld. This is Jacob, and this video is going to be what I and my accomplice,
Hello.
Andrew, he's going to be switched in a few. But, all right, this is what I want to see at Gamescom. So, I want to see Sony London's title for PS4, hoping it's 8 Days or Getaway 3. Sony Ben's title, I hope it's a new Siphon filter or something that doesn't suck. Civilation, the guys who did it, Topware Interactive. Also, what the fuck's going on with Sacrilegium? There's a website based for it, and we don't know shit about it. Raven's Cry is supposed to come out in August or October, so maybe we'll see something about... No, it comes out in October, so we might see something about it on that. That would be cool. I want to see something about the Guerrilla Games new title. I'd like to fucking see something with Shenmue, but Sega's a piece of shit and a bunch of communists, and then go fuck themselves. Let's see here, what else? I'd like to see something about Nordic games, or with the Red Faction, or the Red Faction HD Collection, or the Destroy All Humans, or Darksiders 3. Let's see, Uncharted 4, the new Tomb Raider, let's see what else we got, Prey 2, that would be fucking wonderful, yeah, oh, and obviously we're gonna see Dying Light 2, no, just kidding, Dead Island 2, and we're gonna be seeing, Afro Samurai 2, which will hopefully be great. What else? Oh, maybe we'll see something about the new Dreamfall. We're not sure really what systems it's coming to. Supposedly it's only PCs, supposedly it's only Wii U, I don't fucking know, but we won't know till we find out from the developers themselves. So... I can't really think about any other titles. Maybe the new Time Splitters. Yeah, that's all I can really think of. Dishonored 2 and Sleeping Dogs 2. And, oh, Battlefront, Mirror's Edge 2. That's all I am expecting at Gamescom. I wouldn't fucking know what else we might see. But my friend Andy is going to say what he'd like to see. Might be some similar titles, might not be. He's got a little less than 7 minutes. And go.
Gamescom, right?
Yeah.
What up, everybody? Andrew here. I just want to talk about what I want to see at Gamescom. Well, first of all, it would be nice if they announce a new Twisted Metal game. I don't know if that's going to happen, but I hope it does, because I am very eager to see, very eager to know if there's going to be another Twisted Metal game. And David Jaffe, who's the developer of all the Twisted Metal games, created all the Twisted Metal games, I hope that maybe he'll make an appearance there and talk about it if there is going to be another one. And hopefully, it'll probably be PS4 exclusive, because I don't know of any Twisted Metal game that's landed on any of the Xbox consoles, so we'll see how that goes, but I don't know. And hopefully there's news of a new Siphon Filter, like there's a new Siphon Filter announcement, like Siphon Filter 4, which a lot of us Siphon Filter fans have been waiting around for, for a long time since Siphon Filter 3, but, there's been other games that have come out in the Siphon Filter franchise. Not with the number, of course, but they are a continuation of the Siphon Filter games. And the last one that came out is called Logan's Shadow, which was the last Siphon Filter game. And it's a very good one, in case any of you haven't played it. A new Siphon Filter game, a new Max Payne game, and a new Bouncer game, too, because there hasn't been another one.
The Bouncer!
That's right. And I really like The Bouncer. It's a really great game. It came out years ago when the PS2 just came out. I think about a year or two after the PS2 came out.
Before Kingdom Hearts?
Yeah, before Kingdom Hearts, that's right, I think. And I would really like to hear some new news of a new Silent Hill game, because I hope someday there is another one. Same with my friend Jacob here. He's very excited to know about if there's going to be another one. And from what I read about there possibly being another one, with Hideo Kojima taking the... being in charge of the next game. Hopefully he directs the next Silent Hill, and I think with his direction it will be very mind-blowing, spectacular. And he really wants to do it. He's expressed enthusiasm to do a Silent Hill game. And I'm all for the idea. And maybe there's a possibility that the original people from Team Silent may come back and make a Silent Hill game with him. I've read some things about that. I don't know if that's true, but one of them apparently does want to come back and make a Silent Hill game, but with Hideo Kojima. If Hideo becomes the next director of the Silent Hill game, which will be the 9th one, I think, or 10th one. So there's been so many of them. I mean, you had Silent Hill Origins, and then you had Homecoming, and then, you know, you had so many Silent Hill games that were made by non-Japanese developers, so... hopefully the next Silent Hill game is also made in Japan, because it is a Japan-born game. And just, you know, seeing it made by another Japan... seeing it made by somebody in Japan would be a really great thing for the franchise, because a lot of people have been disappointed with the way the Silent Hill games have been, like, without the direction of Team Silent. And Team Silent are the original creators of the Silent Hill games. I think I already mentioned that, just saying, just in case. And I would like for there to be an announcement of a new Suffering game, a third one, because so far there's only been two. And there hasn't been another one in a long-ass time. So hopefully we'll be treated to a third game. And the last two were really good. If you're really into survival horror games, The Suffering will really, really be a treat for you. And I enjoy them. The second game has multiple endings, the same with the first one too, but I won't spoil what they are. Suffering 3 is one. What else?
Condemned.
I'll get to that in a little bit. Another Condemned, and no, of course another Condemned game, I was going to get to that in a little bit. Before I get into that, what else? News about Shenmue 3. My friend is more into that than I am, but I'm just rooting for a third game because rooting just in respect to my friend. Yeah. And I never played the first two Shenmue games, as I mentioned in my other review that I did with Jacob. But I would really like to see another Condemned game, because there was only two, and there was the way that the last one ended, which was Condemned 2 Bloodshot. There was a little scene that hints that there might be another game, but there, of course, never was another one, and I'm kind of pissed off about that. I'm actually really pissed off, but I've kind of cooled off from that. If there ever is never another one, then, you know, fuck it, you know. But I'm good with the last two games. I never played the first one.
Shut the fuck up!
But, and we're getting some kind of alert message announcing that there's going to be a dust storm here in Arizona. That's where we are right now.
You paying attention to that?
Yep.
Okay.
Anyway, I got a little bit of more time. I don't got too much time on this vid. There's a bunch of games I would like to see, and hopefully there's some announcements of some new IP games, whatever they are. Hopefully they're really good and mind-blowing. And anything next-gen, I'm definitely looking forward to, so... And a new Fear Effect, of course, which is my game, of course, because my friend Jacob hasn't really gotten into them yet. You haven't played the first one, right? You bought it, though.
Only a tiny bit.
He only played just a tiny bit. Tiny bit. He'll get into it later on, because he's got a whole bunch of other games he's playing right now. Anyway, I'm signing off here. Andrew, Jacob's friend.
And May.
I better hand back this before it dies, so...
That's for Gamescom.